I met one problem when installing the driver. Now I show the problem. Now install the driver, device manager. Update the driver. Okay, I got this message. Windows encountered a problem installing the drivers for your device. Windows can't verify the digital signature for the drivers required for this device. Now we can see the driver here, but with an exclamation mark. If we double click on this driver, we can see the error message again. Now it checks the software. A message pops up, failed to open LMC driver. The software is working in demo version. It means that we can't use the software to control the machine. We have two solutions to solve this problem. The first solution, find all settings, update and security, recovery, restart now. Troubleshoot, advanced options, startup settings, here is an option, disable driver signature enforcement, restart. My page is in Chinese. Number 7 is disable driver signature enforcement. So we only need press 7. We check the driver. The exclamation mark is gone. We open the software. No error message. The software is working fine now. But this solution has one problem. When we restart, so this problem happened again. So this solution is a temporary solution. We need to do it again and again because we will turn off our computers. The second solution can solve the problem permanently. Also, we click on All Settings, Update and Security, Recovery, Restart now. Troubleshoot. Advanced options. GUI firmware settings. Restart. We can find the security boot, disable it. Exit and restart. Okay, now we check the software and the driver. Okay, no problem. Driver. No problem. Now we restart the computer and check again. Okay, no error message. No exclamation mark.